Hi, my name's Jonathan Chapman, and I'd like to dedicate the film High Society to my wife, Alex. Here are the reasons. When we first met, we kind of bonded over the music of Louis Armstrong, Bing Crosby, that kind of thing. Fast forward years later, we're watching TCM together. We had looked to see the cast. Oh, this looks great. And it's funny, I happen to remember the first time we saw the movie. We were watching it. It was one of those nights where a celebrity programs the night, and discusses with Robert Osborne why they picked the movie, what they like about it, that kind of thing. And this one was Regis Philbin, which kind of struck me as funny. He was very excited about it, saying, you know, look at the cast. It's Grace Kelly. It's Frank Sinatra. This should be one of the most loved movies of all time. It's the Philadelphia Story remake, but this is better. Which I remember my wife and I both thinking, that's crazy. How can it be better? But it's just one of those movies that's kind of crept in. When we first saw it, we both liked it, but it's kind of just become special. I think my crept in is that night we watch it, we like it. But the next day at dinner, we're still talking about it. The next night after that, I'm buying the soundtrack online. We're just into this movie out of nowhere. It even influenced us so much that we went to Newport, where the movie takes place, for our honeymoon, which seems ridiculous. But that's the magic of TCM.